Hello guys, hit the subscribe button and also hit the bell icon to never miss any updates from the channel. Hello guys, welcome back to another video. So today we have the all new Toyota Yaris 2018 model with us. So I'll be giving you a walk around of it and as well as a brief picture of the features offered with this. This is the VX variant, which is the petrol automatic variant, and comes with an engine displacement of 1498 cc's. So I'll just give you an overview of the exterior first. So as you can see, these are the headlamps. These are projector headlamps with halogen bulbs, and we have LED daytime running lamps. And you can see this is a glossy black and chrome finished grille. And these are the fog lamps, as you can see. A best-in-class feature offered in this car are front parking sensors, which are only offered in high-end cars. But being a car of this segment, which is the budget luxury segment, this car offers front parking sensors. This is the Toyota branding, as you can see. And as I've told you, this is the engine bay which houses a 1498cc engine. And this is the automatic variant, which comes with a super CVT gearbox. Talking about the windscreen, these are heat absorbing windscreens, and the side glasses are soundproof and vibrationless glasses. And talking about the wipers, these are rain sensing wipers which are offered with this variant, which is the VX top end petrol variant. Talking about the rear end of the car, we have the rear taillights, as you can see, and this is the white color variant car. So these are the rear camera sensors, and a rear camera is also provided with the car, which is over here. And as you can see, this is the Yaris branding over here, and this is the 1.5 VX, which is the 1500cc engine, and the top end variant badging. On opening the boot, we can see this is a 470 liter boot, which is relatively larger than others offered in the competition in the segment. And if we open this lid, we get the spare wheel here, which is not an alloy. So this is the rear overview of the car, as you can see. Talking about the tire size, these are 15 inch tires with alloy wheels, as you can see, and these are from the company Bridgestone, and these are provided in the top end, which is the VX variant. Talking about the safety features offered with the car, this car is really high in safety features, since 7 airbags are provided as standardized across all variants, and hill hold assist, traction control, electronic stability program, ABS, EBD, and also vehicle stability control is provided with this car. And as you know, we have an assurance of Toyota's engine, since this car can run about 1.5 lakh kilometers without any problem, and we all know about the assurance we get with Toyota engine. So this is a plus point with this car, since it is high in safety features. Getting onto the interior, we first have a look at the chrome handles with the keyless entry button, since this car has a smart key with the engine start stop button, as you can see. And this cabin is dual tone in color, which is black and beige, which makes the cabin feel very airy. And this cabin is loaded with leather wrapped elements. As you can see, the steering wheel is totally leather wrapped, and also the the seats, which are leather wrapped which come with leather seat covers and are beige in color. And this cabin is full of soft touch elements, so this cabin feels really premium from the interior, and also has chrome handles, as you can see. Talking about the seats, these are powered seats, which are also a feature which is provided with very less cars in the segment. So this is a plus point from Toyota. And this is the engine start-stop button, as you can see. And this is the cruise control hand switch, as you can see, which is hidden behind the steering wheel. And this car is provided with cruise control, yes. And this car is also provided with paddle shifters, as you can see, since this comes with a 7-speed automatic CVT gearbox. And talking about the screen, this is a 7-inch touchscreen system from Toyota and has navigation with gesture control and also Android Auto, but unfortunately it does not provide us with Apple CarPlay. Talking about the automatic AC, these are the controls for the automatic AC, as you can see, and this is the hazard light control, as you can see. And these and this center console of the car is in the form of a waterfall. So as you can see, these chrome elements and all these chrome elements with a glossy black and chrome finish here really make the car look very premium. And this is the internal rear view mirror, which is manual. So this is also unfortunate that we do not have an automatic dimming internal rear view mirror. Talking about the sunglass holder, it is also of really good quality, of made up of good plastic, and these are the cabin lamps, as you can see, which are halogen. Talking about the sun visor, these are both sun visors for the passenger as well as the driver are provided with mirrors with covers, as you can see, which is another good feature. Talking about the steering, you get these functions for the touchscreen music system, as you can see, and these are again for the MID. Talking about the MIDs, this car has a 4.2-inch MID TFT screen, which is the multi-information display, which provides us with a lot of information. And this is the instrument cluster, as you can see, which has blue inserts on it. Talking about the door, as you can see, these are the door pockets, which are really large and can easily hold a 1 to 1.5 liter bottle in it. These are the speakers, as you can see, and this is the glossy black side control panel. As you can see, these are the controls for the rear view mirrors, and these are the controls for folding the mirrors, as you can see, and these are the lock unlock buttons and the window buttons, as you can see. Talking about the gearbox, this is a 7-speed automatic CVT gearbox, super CVT, Toyota calls this, and this comes with paddle shifters, which is another good feature, and you can easily maneuver it on highways and also have the fun of a manual car at on the steering itself. Talking about the center of the glove box, this is a Clue Bull glove box and is decently sized, and we have a different cubby hole here also for any other smaller things you want to put in the box itself. And as you can see, this cabin gives a feeling of a very premium car, since it is provided with beige and chrome and all these soft touch elements everywhere, which is a really good feature of the Yaris. Talking about the rear end of the car, let's talk about the rear seats first. So we again get the all beige interior with these leather seats, which are extremely comfortable, and we get this floored this matted floor, as you can see, which is almost which is totally flat, which is again a very good feature, since most of the cars in these segments have a hump on the floor, which does not let the third person sit very comfortably. And as you can see, this seat is pushed up to my height, and as you can see, I have ample leg room, and even the under thigh support is amazing. This is a handrest, which is provided in the car in the front, as you can see, and these are the two 12 volt power sockets, which will help you charge up your phones and devices on long rides or drives. And these are cabin lamps, as you can see, the reading lamps at the back, and these are the AC vents provided with the car, as you can see. So this is a very different element in the car, since these type of AC vents are not provided in the car in any car in this segment, and this is the display for the temperature of the AC, and even blue ambient lighting is provided in the car, which is not on at the moment since I have not switched on the ignition. And these are the door, these are the handles for you to grab, and these are the chrome handles as you can see. And talking about the handrest, this is a handrest which is also beige and leather wrapped, and these are the two cup holders we get in the car. We also get ISOFIX seat mounts with the car, and as you know, we have curtain airbags as well because this car is provided with 7 airbags. Talking about the engine the car offers, this is a 1498cc petrol engine, and this car only comes in the petrol variants, and this and the mileage offered by the company in this CVT variant is 17.8 kmph, as you can see. And this is and as you know, and Toyota is famous for its surety of engine, so you do not need to worry about the car, about the engine, for easily for 1.5 lakh kilometers. And so as you can see, this is the displacement and the engine bay. For any additional information about the car, you can just take a screenshot of this page over here. And the on-road price of this variant, which is the VX variant and the CVT model, is 16.27 lakhs. And you can this is on-road price Gurugram. And if you want to purchase a car from Toyota, you can always come to MGF Toyota, which is on MG Road in the MGF Mega City Mall, and purchase a car from here. So guys, thank you for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment down below. Thank you.